Well, today is a good day. It feels a bit like a singer from hell.
I have like
30 centimeters.
Right here.
With some nice carbon fiber tubing. Hook right here.
Window here. That's better.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this POV review by Autotop.nl. My name is Max, and today, well, today is a good day. This is one of those days that we kind of have to pinch ourselves that this is our job. Today we are taking a look at driving this Rauweld Begriff 993 RS. And well, it's a super special car. Of course, for those of you who don't know, Rauweld Begriff, I'm going to call it RWB from now on, is a Japanese tuning company ran by Akira Nakai. And he is the sole owner of that company. And he travels the world and builds these Porsches, these 930s, 964s and 993s. And he builds these crazy wide bodies, these insane lowered Porsches that are just unique. And well, frankly, I'm in love with this insane car. It's a 993, as I said, from 1994, and we borrowed it at Wensink Classics and Luxury. They're a relatively new dealer, and they have a really great showroom, a nice workshop, and they are also Brabus dealer, and they've got a very nice inventory, but this is the most special they've got right now. And today I'm going to show you around it, show you all the insane stuff on this car, and then we'll take it for a drive towards the Autobahn for an Autobahn blast. But before we begin, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to receive updates when we upload a new video. And you can check us out on Instagram if you like, at Autotop.nl. Okay, so what is RWB? As I said, it's ran by Akira Nakai, and he, in the olden days, when he began, you somehow had to contact him, and that was not very easy because, you know, he didn't really have a company. He was just this one guy who built these crazy wide body Porsches. So once you got a hold of him, he would get on a plane with a carton of cigarettes and come and build your car. So this car was actually built in the Netherlands at RWB Europe in Woerden in the Netherlands for a Dutch client, and it is called the RWB 993 Race. So what do we have? Well, let's start at the front. We've got a fixed towing hook right here. And well, you can see that the entire car is much wider, much more aggressive with these winglets, this super low front bumper with this rubber, which is really cool. Some nice vents. It has a xenon headlight conversion. These awesome wheels are, well, more dish than I've ever seen. 18 inch with 265 tires. That's quite wide, as you can see. These are Kumho tires, and they are very sporty. We've got this crazy wide body at the front, which is, what's that, like 20 centimeters? That's insane. We've also got a nice side skirt with another winglet. This car has some 993 RS plastic windows. So like a bit of a race car setup. And at the rear, we've got these 18 inches, which are even more dished. 335 rear section tire. 335. Insane. Kumho Exta V700 tires. And of course, this wide body at the rear, which is like 30 centimeters. It's really insane. Massive wing at the rear, RWB right there. Man, this is so crazy. It's, I mean, these angles, if you sit right here with that wide body and that spoiler, it just looks so insane. So it started life as a 993 Carrera 2, which means that we've got a naturally aspirated 3.6 liter boxer 6 with 300 horsepower. So stock, it had something like 275 horsepower, now 300
with some nice carbon fiber tubing. But of course, this is not really the most special thing about this car. It's that wide body, that super aggressive car with these blacked out indicator lights. Oh, it's like, it feels a bit like a singer from hell or something like that, you know? It's just such a good build. So inside, we've got these Recaro racing seats, also from a 993 RS, I believe. And these are like cup seats. They are super snug. I mean, you can't be too big because you won't fit in here. I barely fit in here myself, as you can see. But that's because I'm quite tall. But this is very narrow and very snug. So we've got an RWB rev counter right there, which is awesome. And a roll cage in the rear. And of course, we've got Rauweld right there, which is really cool. And this awesome gear lever with all these holes in it, just like the key. Very cool. So we'll start it up. We have to hit this button. Oh man. So cool. It just, the atmosphere in here is so special. Really love it. Okay, so we're going to drive it.
Okay, so driving it, what does it feel like? Well, of course you've got that great sound. Oh, and the corner's so flat. Those dampers are so firm, they are so stiff. And of course, because those wheels fit so snug in those wheel arches, there can't be too much suspension travel. So it has these bump stops, and you actually hear that. You get this clunk when you go over like a ridge. Oh man, and you do feel that. It's quite sensitive to like bumps in the road. But man, what an experience. And it's not even like the sound, because yes, it sounds good of course. But it's not like crazy or anything. It's just a nice 993 sound. Of course, when you get higher into the rev range, oh, it starts sounding so good. Okay, I'm going to close my little race window here. That's better. But your seating position, even though I'm basically too tall to sit here, the seating position is still really good because I can reach everything, and I have like a half a centimeter right here for my leg, but it's totally fine. And because you sit so snug in this seat and the steering wheel is nice and far towards you, you really feel like you're driving a race car from the 90s. You just have to be very careful with those rear wheels because they are so wide that you have to consider the fact that you're like 30 centimeters wider than you think. But man, what a car. I am absolutely in love with this car. I don't think there is, well, there's hardly anything that can compete with this for looks, for just specialness. You can hear those bump stops working there, but it's actually okay. It seems like it's super hard, but the suspension is not that hard. It's mainly the damping. Okay, here we go. Autobahn. Oh, it's so flat.
and it only weighs like 1340 kilos and you've got 300 horsepower. So I mean, it's not super fast, but it does move. The brakes are so good. They are so nicely weighted. They are quite heavy. Akira Nakai, Nakai-san, is one of my new heroes. You can't buy and install this body kit and everything yourself as a dealer or as a private person. Only he comes and builds it. He's the only one that installs these kits, and there's just something mythical and legendary surrounding this company and this man, and rightly so, because this car, the way it looks, especially when it's like rolling on the road at lower speeds or from behind, its presence and its stance is like nothing else. You can do whatever you want. So if you buy a base 993 turbo, you could also do this and you could go absolutely crazy. This is a 993 Carrera 2, as I said, so you've got a naturally aspirated boxer 6, which is also really, really nice, but a turbo maybe fits the character of this build, this wide body, even better. From 100 to 200, this car does 14.82 seconds, which is about the same as an E46 BMW M3. So that's not bad. Top speed of this car, 275 kilometers an hour. But because of that immense wide body and that front bumper, we got it to 240 GPS. Because of course you have a lot more drag with this body. 0 to 100, haven't mentioned that, 5 seconds flat, which is totally fine. It's not what it's about. So I want to thank Wensink Classics and Luxury again for inviting us to drive this car, because honestly, it has to be one of my favorite cars of all time. It is so freaking cool, and I love them for inviting us and for having this car. I mean, it's so, so special. Again, they have their own workshop. They service everything, the Ferraris, Lamborghinis, Porsches, AMGs. So if you're interested in like a cool car, or you just want to see what they've got, go check out their website. I'll link it in the description. I hope you are in love with it as well, because man, thank you so much for watching. You can subscribe by clicking the bit button right here. You can also check out this video or go check out this playlist. Hope to see you at the next one. Bye.